आसिफ का मैम आसिफ लगा बाइट मत लेना, बाइट नहीं ले रहा हूँ मैं, बाइट नहीं ले रहा हूँ, स्पेशल कुछ ले रहा हूँ जे न्यूज़ के लिए।
अरे तुम लो ना, हम रोक रहे हैं।
अरे बंद करो, ये क्या
मत डालना है,
ये बूम डालो, बूम डालो इसमें।
आईडी ले लेना।
अरे धीरे रुक ना,
जल्दी चालू करेंगे।
इधर चाचा लाइट वाला, डे लाइट नहीं, येलो किया है, पर छेड़ी भी गेंद खोलो बराबर लाइट मिलती है। फेस पे लाइट आ गया सामने, जी वाले आगे भाई साहब वाइट मार दिए।
लगाइए तो बंद लगाइए।
ऐसी प्रॉब्लम्स किसके पास नहीं होती है। आई थिंक यू ऑल वांट टू नो अबाउट द एडवेंचर्स ऑफ गोइंग टू अ डेंटिस्ट लाइक डॉक्टर मायकर, ताकि आप अपने प्रॉब्लम्स सॉल्व कर पाएं। सबकी कोई ना कोई इशू होती है जो आई थिंक पूरी तरह मतलब इस बुक में एड्रेस की गई है इन अ वेरी एंटरटेनिंग एडवेंचरस वे। तो अगर आप पढ़ेंगे तो आप शायद जागरूक हो जाएंगे कि आपको भी जाना चाहिए।
तो सर आज देश में एक बहुत बड़ी बात हुई है, देश के लिए मैरी कॉम ने गोल्ड जीता, इसके इस पर आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
वेल इट्स इट्स अ बिग थिंग, शी इज स्ट्रक अगेन एंड उनकी फिल्म अभी भी रिलीज हुई, उनके लाइफ पर जो बनी फिल्म है, तो ऐसा लगता है टाइमिंग सही है एंड प्रॉब्ली द फिल्म गेव अ मोर एनकरेजमेंट। सो आई डोंट थिंक वी कैन ऑलवेज से दैट बॉलीवुड इज नॉट डूइंग सोशली रेलिवेंट फिल्म दैट इंस्पायर यू। इफ इट हैज़ इंस्पायर्ड मैरी कॉम हरसेल्फ टू यू नो विन सो मेनी मोर मेडल्स आफ्टर द मूवीज आउट, आई थिंक पार्ट ऑफ द क्रेडिट शुड गो टू बॉलीवुड ऑल्सो।
मेरी कॉम को शुभकामनाएं दे दे अपने।
आई डोंट नीड टू गिव अ शुभकामना, मैं कौन होता है उन्हें शुभकामनाएं देने वाला, मैं बस उन्हें कांग्रेचुलेट करूंगा और मे बी दैट्स शुभकामनाएं वही होता है ना।
यस एग्जैक्टली,
सो आई डोंट नीड टू गिव एनी एडवाइस, शी शुड गिव मी एडवाइस।
तो सर
किस तरह की तैयारी चल रही है खासकर सनी लियोनी के साथ काम करने के लिए? क्योंकि
तैयारी नहीं चल रही, शूटिंग शुरू हो गई है.
हो गई है, तो कैसा एक्सपीरियंस रहा अभी तक फिलहाल, कुछ बताएंगे?
अमेजिंग. आई मीन सनी इज, आई ऑलवेज सेड इज वेरी डिग्निफाइड टू वर्क विद एंड बहुत ही ऑर्गेनाइज है उनका, मतलब फुल टाइम मैनेजमेंट के साथ काम करती हैं एंड वेरी वेरी स्वीट, वेरी वार्म, सॉफ्ट स्पोकन पर्सन. एंड आई थिंक नज़र आता है स्क्रीन पर, आई थिंक शी इज़ गॉट अ वेरी वार्म फेस, यू नो, वेरी वेरी फोटोजेनिक एंड वेरी सॉफ्ट फेस. यू नो हर फेस इज, आई थिंक इट्स नॉट जस्ट अबाउट बींग वेरी सेक्स सिंबल, आई थिंक her features, her entire personality is what I think has captivated the minds of the Indians.
Film mein aap logon ko hasate hue nazar aayenge ya kuch alag is baar kar rahe
hain? Hasate hi nazar aayenge aap.
Hamesha.
Has has ke aap rulate hue nazar aayenge.
Aisa kaha double meaning comedy is.
Yeah, it's an adult comedy. Yeah,
usme back to back ek aur iske baad bhi ek double meaning comedy.
Yes, I am doing two back to back.
Aap agar favorite ho gaye aap.
Main matlab jo audience aayegi wahi main karunga. I think shayad audience ki दुआ रही है कि मुझे बैक टू बैक दो ऐसी फिल्में
आप भी कंफर्ट
करने का मौका है. आई हैव डन कपल ऑफ देम एंड आई एम कंफर्टेबल. इट्स माय जॉब एज एन एक्टर टू बी कंफर्टेबल इन डूइंग व्हाटएवर आई एम सपोज टू डू एंड पीपल हैव मेड सच फिल्म्स सक्सेसफुल देन आई बेटर बी कंफर्टेबल.
थैंक यू.
या
थैंक यू.
ये after this everything is down here.
यात्रीगण कृपया ध्यान दें, मुंबई तक की सफारी अब उड़ने के लिए तैयार है। कृपया अपनी कुर्सी के पीछे बांध लीजिए और आराम करिए।
और get me a red wine, please.
ओके, देखो, आप चेयर पे बैठ गए हो फर्स्ट क्लास में, तो एक्सपेंसिव मैगजीन तो पढ़ोगे ही ना, इसलिए हमने यहाँ पे लाइट भी बनाई है। इस लाइट को आप ऑन कर देते
हैं। मैं नहीं बोलिए, मैगजीन वगैरह छोड़ो, बस आधा राउंड करो, एक ही पिक्चर पिक्चर दिखाओ।
पिक्चर पिक्चर दिखाओ, पिक्चर तो मैं तुम्हारी बनाती हूँ।
जी
व्हाट नॉनसेंस। अब देखो, हमारा विमान उड़ने के लिए तैयार हो गया है। थोड़ी सी आवाज आएगी, डरना मत।
कैसी आवाज?
अरे ड्रिल की आवाज।
प्लेन में ड्रिल कहाँ से आ रही? आवाज क्या तो बताओ। मैं
It's the best thing Dr. Knight said. I said, no, sir. I said, what she's saying is not, how can she say it's not the best? Of course it's thing. So I said, okay, wait. I said, Doctor, when is the wedding? So he told me, 6 Jan. Am I right with the date? 7 Jan. I said, oh, 7 Jan. I was there at 7 December. 1 month in advance. So that's how on time I was. Definitely not the reverse of filming time. So when I was coming here, I decided I'd be on time and I made sure that today was the function and not like a month in advance here. And I'm so happy and congratulations, Doctor. You know, it's such a wonderful thing that you've written about. And I'm standing here having done a few naughty comedies like Kya Kule Ham. So having done a few naughty comedies like Kya Kule Ham, Kya Super Cool, Masti and Grand Masti, of course. And then I look at the title of this book and it says more than a mouthful. So I would just say that please don't judge this book by this cover. You know, Dr. Saab has filled so many cavities and so many times wonder that you know he should have been the municipal commissioner of this city. The roads would have been far, far better than what they are right now. I remember going to a theatre, you know, all actors have this thing where whenever they have their first show, they like to go to theatres to see people's reaction. And when I went to a theatre and you know, people like talking when the scenes are going on. And suddenly one guy said, Dikta okay, lekin daat bahut achhi iske. So thank you, doctor, for that. And to just say that, you know, nothing beautiful than on a person than a beautiful smile. And doctor has given a reason to many of us, a reason to smile. And that million-dollar smile, if happiness was a currency, then definitely, we have the richest man in this country here, Dr. Sandesh Mayakar. Thank you so much. I wish him all the best. And I'm really looking forward to reading this book. And thank you, Doc, for making me smile and more than that, confident about myself. Thank you so much.
We'll be right back. all, thank you very much to come down here for a very unique occasion, which I never, never, never thought that I will do this particular thing in my life. I'm really emotional. I'm really touched. And I'm also happy. When I'm looking at the audience here, and those who have come here, are the 100% attendance, those who are invited, all of them have come here, that shows how much you love me. Thank you very much. Writing a book was it was out of my dream. It was never ever thought. When I used to give lectures to dentists, they used to come back after the lecture and say, "Sir, have you written a book?" I said, "What I spoke is already written in the book somewhere else." He said, "No, the soft skills. How you talk to your patients, which you naturally told us, you never realized that you told us a lot of small hints, which are the soft skills, which is not written in the book, they always write some techniques." Then I happened to come across Harvard University review, which they say, that those who have gone up in their life, that 12.5% have gone only on education, but 87.5% have gone on soft skills. And these soft skills are very, very important. Then I realized, what is the soft skill which I see in others and which I feel that is very important? And one of the skills which I thought which is very important in every human being is attitude. There are a lot of dentists who come down and say, "See my CV, we'd like to work, we'd like to observe." I said, "I don't need a CV, I want to see attitude." And strangely, mathematically also attitude is 100%. If you say 1 to 26 and put A to Z, A is 1, Z is 26. And if you calculate knowledge, it comes to 96%. If you calculate hard work, it comes to 98%. But if you calculate attitude, it is 100%. And then we say this person is very lucky. How can one be lucky? Then comes love of God, which is 101%. So friends, that thing which was there like attitude, I said, let's talk about it. But I still remember my school days, and I have got my friends from my school. Dr. Anand Joshi is here. Dr. Jagdish Sahag, Mr. Jagdish Sahag is here. They were school days. And I still remember my 6th standard where my English teacher scolded me for my English. And from that day I had a phobia, and I got my dental college colleagues here, they know that I never answered a question because I had a complex of English. So forget about talking in English, forget about writing in English, talking was also a problem. Then one fine day, we were having a dental, aesthetic dentistry conference, and I went to thank Dr. K.K. Mistry. He's a person who helped me in 1982. Thank you, K.K. He's the one person who helped me in 1982. I didn't have finances to start practice. He's the one who really helped me out. There's one person who I really mentor, but unfortunately he is not in this world, was Dr. P.N. Bansali. Dr. P.N. Bansali, I learned a lot of things from him, and I mentored him because he taught me to enjoy work. He taught me that this is something, if you do ethical work, sky is the limit. And that time I realized dentistry can go high. I have Shabri Bansali here, his daughter Shabri. Your father will be very happy. I very, very acknowledge Dr. T.N. Bansali.